Alright, welcome back to the sixth and final game. Let's battle. Okay, got a pretty solid hand on the play. Let's keep no 2-drop, but 3 power and 2 good 3-drops and an answer. There goes our answer. But we still make our opponent dance for us. We got a nice curve now of duo into zero half into elite with enforcer once we draw influence. Guess we'll postpone that for a student that needs some intermediate teaching. Given that our opponent not doing a whole lot, I think I'll leave the Vanquish on top because we don't have a second justice yet for the Enforcer for a Fatty and being able to deal with a Tavrot or anything of the sort comes in very handy. Interesting. Our opponent seems to be some kind of Argent Port control. That's unexpected. Not sure how we fare against that. He's gonna be very mad about this. Given that he sabotaged it us twice. And he's dead, even with a harsh rule in hand. That was quick and decisive. Duddle duddle die. That's how I like my opponents. 5-1. Pretty strong performance, although two of those wins were rather unfortunate for our opponents. But that's how it goes sometimes. Alright. That's it for the games with Combrano played. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like this different take on the powerful blade mid-range archetype, and I hope you enjoyed the series and maybe learned a thing or two from it. If you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe down below. Every kind of interaction with the videos and sharing them helps, so please hit the like button if you enjoy the content and subscribe and turn on the notification icon for more content in the future. And that's it again. This was Eternal Contenders Combrano Plate. I'm Manu S. I thank you for watching, and I'm out. Bye!